piece is the most diverse, but give me most diverse feelings than the other pieces. So I have heard some something that is mysterious and a bit quirky at the first, and then afterwards I heard something very joyful, like dun 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 dun, 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 something that really makes me happy, and then I heard something very emotional. And suddenly you have this very quick and high frequent sounds, like it makes me feel like there is some like tension there, and then the tension releases again, and it goes to back to the normal. So
did it match kind of what you saw in the painting or the art piece?
I just based it on what you have played. I saw a you know, a man just on top of a mountain with free mind, maybe just shouting out and very freely.
Yeah. Are you done? Not quite. No, I have one more piece, but we went over this, we had some great discussion going on. So yeah, we still have one more piece, and I can do the improv again if you want. I just played an improv based on this painting.
Missed out.
It was pretty crazy. Yeah. Anybody else? Did you feel like it matched what you thought of the piece?
Since my imagination is not that good, but what I heard from but what your music had was like some sort of different scenes going on. So like there was a particular kind of music going on. Then out of that scene, there's another world wherein some sort of joyous music is going on, and with that break it in between, you created the feeling of multiple instruments.
Yeah.
So you made different changes with it. So it was, I couldn't imagine that painting that way, but yeah, the music had different variations.
Sounds
nice.
Yeah. He was sleeping the whole time.
But he's pretty
cool. Yeah, it was nice. It was really cool. And all these effects were amazing. I didn't like this happy party.
You didn't
like it? I mean, it was too like...
That was the best.
Too heavy.
Yeah.
Did it break your flow?
It was just like... Well, too happy and too... I'm simple. Whereas the other stuff was much more complex, so like, it felt like more... difficult.
Yeah.
To be respected, to make the song.
Maybe that was the beauty, because like out of the of that tough situation, you get some time to relax and light
cool
music. Yeah, exactly.
What I managed was really fun. The first thing when I start to play, I listen the wind. Thank you. The wind, abstract, light.
I was doing this. Thank you.
It's really interesting because he was improvising, right? And everything was in their moment. But I wrote that two words: the wind, abstract, and white. So I don't know why we are reading that with you. I wrote with the arc. He's playing the spotting paint. It is something that you have said, like the spotting in the paint. Also, I noticed it. The sweet melodies for me was like mountains. Maybe because I saw the varnish out in the painting that you know that.
Yeah.
So for me it was like they like mountains. And the playful melodies made me think like a rabbit in a forest. And the rabbit was playing in that forest until suddenly there are humans. You start to use your voice, and I felt like that Irish countryside, like, you know, the people celebrating into the forest.